Ah, we have already a big Giro. We won one stages and we have 10 days already the mountain jersey. So for the hard stages we change the bikes and we put the compact on. And the mechanics, they change everything, also the 29 behind.
Ich bin leider sehr überrascht, wie anstrengend der Giro ist, wie lange die Etappen sind und auch die Transfers nach den Etappen. Es ist einfach wirklich physisch und psychisch eine absolute Herausforderung.
For me, just try and have a good day and go as fast as possible and then we'll look at the situation afterwards. So.
Omega Pharma Lotto. Miguel Anisin, da Dieter Werther, per Omega Pharma Lotto.
Das ist nicht normal, ey.
I didn't check the time, but it was pretty comfortable, so it's a good sign for the next few days.
We have a dream, a objective for the team classification. We are third after 2 weeks, and today we defend the jersey of Matthew.
The Australian Matthew Lloyd is the winner of this green trikots. Premiato Matthew Lloyd, dal dottor Fabio Benini, responsabile Banca Mediolanum nel Trentino Alto Adige.
Matthew Lloyd!
There's one climb in between and we're gonna try to take points.
Attention guys, 19 people in front.
Okay, no problem, Moreno, molto bene, molto bene.
C'è Moreno davanti.
The first hour is very, very fast, 54 hours.
Vamos Dani, es un encuentro eroico hasta la fine. Ale, vamos.
First focus is defend the green jersey. The second, we hope to win for win the stage with Moreno, but there is a little moment no super for Dani, and in the last 5K attack again is four. Sure, we fight just to finish.